Check this out, guys. This is the AirPods Max. In this video, you will see why this headphone costs $550. Wow. The headphone have a little bit of weight to it. Just by the weight alone, you could tell this is a high-end headphone built with really high-quality material. Put aside for now, see what we have here. You have the instruction manual and one charging cable. This is a USB Type-C to Lightning charging cable. And it doesn't come with the audio cable, so if you want to use one, you have to go out and buy one for $35 from Apple. Let's check out the headphone. The one I have here is the space gray color, and it does come in 5 different color that you could choose from on Apple website. You have the magnetic carrying case, actually protective case. It's not actually a carrying case because it's not fully covered. You see the opening on the bottom, and it doesn't have the opening, so you could charge the headphone without moving from the case. It looked like a purse to me, but hey, you know, it's yeah, I don't really like this protective case. It's kind of look kind of weird here, and seems like the headphone is not foldable. So this is the actual size. If you're gonna bring with you on a trip, travel, this is the actual size that you have to fit into your luggage, your backpack. Oh, there we go. The ear cups were designed really nice. It's pretty clean, high premium material. Wow. The telescoping arm extend and retract very smooth. It's nice. And it stays in place too. Wow, that's pretty awesome. And we got this mesh design headband here. Kind of soft to the touch, like a sponge, kind of. So it should be pretty comfortable when you it's on your head. And the ear cushion here is removable. That's pretty awesome. So when this wear out, you can actually you know, buy a replacement. It costs you about, I think, around $69 to get a replacement. But hey, you know, sometimes people don't want to replace it. $69, that's pretty expensive. You know, I understand it's like $40. It's doable, but $69 just for the cuffs, it's expensive. But it's a good feature though, that, you know, you're able to replace the ear cuffs. And the ear cuffs are made with a memory foam. So it's actually pretty soft to the touch, very comfortable. It doesn't expand that far though. This is all, yeah, it doesn't extend out that far. So I don't know if this is going to fit onto a person that have a really big head. I've been using the AirPods Max for about a week already. You won't notice the weight of the headphone when you're watching video, listen to music, as long as you keep your head still. Once you move your head, you will notice the weight is there. And if you keep moving your head while you're watching movie, watching a video, listening to music, you will feel uncomfortable because the weight of the headphone. All the controls for the headphones are on the right ear cups. On the bottom of the ear cups is a charging port. On top of the ear cups, you have the transparency and noise cancellation button. The digital crown is for controlling volume, skip between tracks, activate Siri, pause, play, end call, answer calls. You press on the digital crown once to pause the play, press on twice to skip track, press 3 times to go back to previous track, and you turn the digital crown clockwise to volume down and counterclockwise to volume up. Now let's talk about sound quality. The audio of this headphone sounds amazing. You have crystal clear, clean, deep bass. You can hear the different depth in the bass. The bass is so punchy, you can actually feel the bass with this headphone. The mids and high are smooth, well balanced. Even when you turn up the volume 100%, It's still so clean, smooth, without any distortion. The transparency mode are awesome. When you activate the transparency mode, the sound going to the headphone sounds so natural that it doesn't seem like you have the headphone on. The 9 microphone that built into the headphone is doing its job. With the noise cancellation, it works very well. It blocks out maybe like 90% of the noises. You still get that 10% going to the headphone. It doesn't block everything out. The AirPods Max will work with Android devices, but to use all the features of the AirPods Max, you have to use it with an iOS device. With an iOS device, when you go into Bluetooth setting, you could select noise cancellation off and transparency mode. You could go into button cycle between and customize the button. Digital crown, you click on that, you can go in and you could customize the digital crown. And you could turn on and off automatic head detection. That's when you put the headphone on, it will play the music. Remove the headphone, it will stop the music. When you're not using the headphone, remember to put the headphone back into the case because the headphone doesn't have an on and off button, so you can't really manually turn the headphone off. So you got to put back into the case for it to turn off. A fully charged headphone will get you up to 20 hours of playtime. Just in case the battery dies out, with a quick 5-minute charge, you will get an hour and a half of playtime. If you drop this $550 headphone, I don't think this case will protect the headphone. Hopefully, there's an aftermarket carrying case coming out soon to fully protect the headphone. Alright guys, what do you guys think? Does the AirPods Max worth $550? Let me know what you think. Drop it in the comment section down below. Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next video.